My name is Sharon, listen to what I'm sharing. I just wanna demonstrate whatever I've been bearing. Also have been told that after marrying I should be serving my man. Looking after menopause, drip, 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 that's the blood from my ear. After getting slapped from my husband every ear. But let us not ignore the fact that he be giving roses, trying to keep me happy, but I don't know how it smells, cause the nose is stuffed with all the anxiety as he approaches. I'm not saying every girl's alike there. I'm speaking for everyone to myself, everyone are telling me to leave him. What about my baby girl, Abigail is sleeping. I know it's a semen, I'm the one conceiving. Tell me what you're bleeding. Actually, the point that I just wanna mention real quick, cause everybody need each other. I'm not being selfish, period.
Every day, it's not another story. Listen here, that's someone's baby. Do you hear the pain and the cry? And if you don't, if you don't deserve to die.
My name is Ashwarya, that's my name, I swear ya. Not the right one, it's the left one. You better be speaking better than other men, otherwise better be not gonna save her. I'm just wanna save her. I just wanna go alone, cause I got an emergency. Unfortunately, I can see them staring at me, looking at me, after a while following me, giving me the anxiety attack, and that is really haunting me. Pedophiles are everywhere, doesn't matter what's your age. We are terrified of our lives and our future kids. Objectify each time, every time, body shake. Do you know when you say grow some balls, it makes you so tough, and you say stop, and you're missing it. It makes you weak. Why does our region have to be the weakest of the speech? Listen. Do you know strangers, messages, ask us just cause they lust, just buzz fast, just text us, pictures, curses, threats with death. You can never be able to be touched dead. We are in a world where we feel undermined, have been used and pleased by their dirty minds. Doesn't even matter which age, even as a child, you cannot save us at any point of time. Sadly.
Every day, it's not another story. Listen here, that's someone's baby. Do you hear the pain and the cry? And if you don't deserve to die.
My name is Salman, taking a bit of a command. To be honest, everybody follow what they demand. As a man, let me know if I'm wrong when I say women don't get respect, what they expect. People who die in the war are men. If I panic, they tell me try to be a man. If you see him cry, then he's not a man. If he's unemployed, don't marry that man. Men are getting raped too, don't get me wrong. Heard of John Gay, see, serves that alarm. But stop for a second and think about it clearly. Women go through worse than us, just admit it equally. If they have a body hair, that's not a good sight. You cannot tell that, you don't have that right. I spit straight facts, I don't need to bluff. Put yourself in their heels, you'll know what's tough. Damn.